Bruce Wayne wrote, "Winners are just losers that don't accept defeat." If we came up with a game-changing product, Bruce would have to reconsider.
Ooh, me. I mean, unless you guys want to go first, I'm totally cool about it.
All you.
No, I don't want to do it.
Okay, now, we all know that the number one cause of workplace accidents is Superman crashing through office windows mid-fight. That's a simple fact. Now, this glass is made of kryptonite. So if he flies close to it, his powers will weaken and he'll safely bounce off.
Nice. And how does it work when the people inside need help from Superman?
I had not taken that scenario into account. It's also not very strong against normal things.